Bridges. This is great. And let's do another sequence here. That was without the mat. Now let's use the mat. Now we got a new mat. So it's fun. Really great quality. Whew, awesome, awesome, awesome. And while I do this, I'm actually going to be putting my hair up. Just being in this pose, moving within it. You know, what we still have to stretch within it. Hips, in this case, front and back. Side to side, show it to you sideways. You see me if I do a from here, but you couldn't see my face. I have to change this a bit. Okay, so let's do some sun salutations. Here we go. Can't see me. I'm here. That's the problem. I have to have the camera really, really far away. It's so good. It's like a whole workout. So let's try this. A little far from you, but I'm here. You'll see me. You'll see the whole movement, and then I'll look back. Experimenting with a new camera also. You see my feet and arms. Let's go. Beautiful.
let's go.
Okay, actually, there's a little extra step that I take here. Amazing, love it. Feet together, arms up, inhale. Okay. Okay. Now look at this balance. Pude pie, pose, Mukhasana, or tree pose. And here I'm going to be putting my hair, which is harder than it seems, or it looks easier than done. It looks easier for you than it is for me, because there's some balance to be working here. The balance is so good and so important for us to be independent. Always, always have good balance, coordination, mobility. Really, that's the most important thing. And switch. This is so fun. And I'm going to practice something right after this. I feel a lot of balances here. My feet are relatively clean considering I've been in the yard. Okay, so let's do a whole set of balances. But I'm not cutting my head off, am I? Can you see my head? Okay, if I get some all the way here. So a little bit further. How's this? Okay, pretty good. Alright. Ready? And inhale. And yoga flow. Call yoga flow. Yay. Okay, I just me voy un poquito. Say it in Spanish. Okay, that was fun. That was so fun. Yay, I did it. Other side. This is like, okay, you're cleaning your feet, like I've shown you in some videos if you've been following me for a while. So it's important to have this kind of balance. I'm moving my arms on purpose to challenge more balance. A mirror. Hopefully these are in place. Okay, now, right.
first yoga books over there. I've been doing yoga for longer than anything else related to fitness, so I'm very, very grateful. And I would say it's the one thing that I would never stop doing. Every day I do at least a couple of asanas because they're so, so good for you. Okay, Monica, balance. All right, you see, I cheated a bit. I mean, I didn't cheat, but I did get some support here. I didn't have to, but I did. Okay, let's be always honest with ourselves and others. Okay, inhale. Oh my goodness, this is so good. Yes. I remember when I was competing, I had a choreography that actually started with that, imagine, but much better. I mean, it wasn't just here, it was actually all the way, I don't know how I did it, I guess a lot of practice, but instead of doing it here, it was like all the way, 180 degrees. So I'd have to practice a lot. Now, you see me? Really important to get either handstand, headstand, and even any like upside down reverse asana or yoga posture is really good. Every single day we've got to get reversed, even if it's something like this, okay? Glide back, and then I show you, and it depends on you, okay? Some people have such skills that I get surprised, and they may have skills, say, doing a headstand, but not doing this, I mean. So, you think I can do it without the wall? I think so. Of course I can. I just gotta practice more. Maybe not during the video. So I'll be more concentrated on just doing it without considering, oh, am I cutting my head off? And is my hair okay? Okay, I'm gonna do a couple more asanas and I'm gonna call it one video for right now, which is good, right? Showed you a lot. Yes. These are like little push-ups. Yeah, I'm gonna end with something that I love. Inhale. And exhale. And exhale. Two more. Two more poses, so I gotta do it on another pose. Okay, let's do one of my favorites. Just like this. That's it. Head to knee. Switch. happened.